other people. So we have made a moving robot, so it moves forward and back. Most of the RC cars, we need to make the chassis out of plastic, or we need to 3D print it. So others, we need to buy it, which sometimes a lot of cost. So with QTP Robotics, we use their kit. So we use all these building blocks, we connect them together.
We make this chassis and we use this motherboard to make this car, and it runs quite fast.
First of all, we need a rectangular structure to actually house the motherboard. With the motherboard, we firstly had to secure it to all the sides. So that is why we made contraptions such as this. Then we had to, after securing the motherboard, we had to connect the DC motors. The DC motors are connected to each wheel. So we connected each DC motor to say M1 and M2 in the port. And so we use an already existing program in Scratch to actually make our program move front. So as you can see here,
so our experience with this was quite simple. We have made many robots before, but it was with Lego pieces. And as we all know, Lego pieces are always complicated, and we have to use so many pieces just to make a model which is quite smaller than this.
This model is very easy to make. The only thing is it's time consuming because of the design. So if a person wants to make a quick model, you can just make a rectangular box and finish it off in like 5 minutes.
It is really a very wonderful experience, and I always wanted to make my own moving house, and this gave me the basic structure, and like it helped me bring my imagination to reality.
It was really very convenient and easy, including having a very big advantage of lightweight.
I'll just want to tell that I would like to recommend this to my friends.
It's very easy and a fun way to learn robotics.